basically 6 cuts today. We go from here, we do a follow to the microphone, reveal the singer, and then reveal the entire band.
Check that out. His moves are as important or more important than our moves.
This is a one-shot music video. The whole sequence has to be flawless.
We could probably end up using this and it would be fine, but it would be the worst version of fine.
So we have to record to the song at different speeds. It's gonna make our body movements look either slower or faster, and it's really hard.
It's kind of a birthday song. It's kind of like what it means for Josh to be 30.
Let's reset and we'll do it one more time real quick.
So good!
Whoever wants to see it, come take a look.
As I go past, he throws it at the other people, and it's just chaos back and forth.
I can't believe I feel so blessed that other people fund my dumb ideas. Like, I can come up with the dumbest idea, and I got all these people who are willing to show up, and I got a record label willing to spend the money to make it a reality.